So hi, hey, my name is Gary Schommer, and I have the great privilege of being the 7th and 8th grade homeroom teacher here at Crown of Life. I guess when I think of the many things that Crown of Life means to me, the first thing that comes to mind are all of our core values. We've got humility, optimism, trust, and teamwork. And the one that really stands out to me is teamwork. The staff here, what a fantastic team we have here of people to work with. Everybody each day working hard to make this a safe, cheerful, helpful environment for all of our students. And then of course the students themselves, all working together to make this, once again, a great place full of teamwork.
Be careful with your instruments, they're very, very, very sharp.
We're smiling.
Is the collar closer to the head or the tail?
Closer to the head.
It has nothing.
So your mouth is going to be right underneath there, underneath.
Just like open it. Okay, right here, use the other.
Look at the mouth. Do you see any tongue? Do you see any teeth of any sort? And you got to use a magnifying glass because obviously they're going to be very, very small.
From the eighth grade student who goes down the hallway offering fist bumps to all of the kindergarteners, making them feel a little bit special. And I guess that's one of my hopes for the future is that people in Fort Atkinson can look at our school, see what a special place it is, and maybe consider having their kids come here one day. So for me, it's all about the teamwork. Thanks.